Hey everybody, welcome back to another Rogue Run. I'm your host, Sully's Dragonic Fire. Last time we did Demoman very successfully, now we're doing Curse. Luckily it's not Glass Cannon. So, we start with a bunch of health. We basically have all the curses. We have Curse of the Curse. So basically, we're having to go through all these rooms. Have every curse. Actually, no, we don't have every curse under the sun. We just have all the map items and the liver item. So we know how to get to where we need to go. Of course, like that. So it is good in the fact that we know how to get to where we're supposed to go, but it's kind of crap. So basically, you want to try and be as good at what you're doing. So you don't want deals with the devil, because you need the health. This one's a pain in the butt, and you only have to go to mom, though. Which is good in that regard. Right, that's going to be wasted. I would like a bomb, though. A bomb would not go amiss. I guess it... Oh yeah, I forgot there is item rooms in this challenge. So I might go back for that item room. It's kind of funny because some challenges don't have item rooms. They just have the challenge. And they're like, well, it's a challenge, so you shouldn't be rewarded with item rooms. I have the full health pill. And that's in our rotation permanently. So I don't need to worry about anything. I'm hoping I get some damage or tears up. As much as I like health to stay in the challenge, I definitely need other stuff. Okay. That could be good. Something teleports me. Also, nope. Amnesia. I'm drowsy. Speed down. Yeah, way to sock it to me, video game. I'm so slow. We definitely need to get that item room. I'll get that on the way back. Item room is down here. If I can get a bomb in this room, that would also be nice. Nope, a key. Okay, that fixes our entire health situation for the run. Now what we need is, whatchamacallit, the ability to get more damage, or more DPS, as it is. Now, if we get Amnesia on the next floor, or any floors, it just makes the entire run, like, a nightmare. Okay, we spawned with the item room right here to start with. Spectral Tears is a Tears up. I'm not going for... I'm basically gonna ignore shops, unless I have, like, tons of money. Because it's just not worth it. Don't need the key. Yeah, we are definitely gonna go for whatchamacallit, tinted rocks if we see them over anything else. It's gonna make us even slower, but more damage is always nice. We are so slow. We are so slow. I would like the key, thank you. Oh no. Well, say goodbye. We did not have the damage there, and we were just base Maggie speed or without the damage. I need to get rid of these random ones. We got a bad draw for our boss, if I'm honest. Especially if you're slow. Yep, I got hit. There was nothing I could do there. I'm just so slow, I can't avoid any of their shots. Well, I mean, I shouldn't say that. It just sounds ridiculous. Oh, I can't avoid shots. There's plenty of hearts on the floor. I'm gonna farm materials, if I'm honest. Come out this way. You're ridiculous, video game. I just wanna go over here. Even if I have to use my full health to get back. Just don't get hit. I'll be fine. I would like a little bit more damage. Definitely speed is going to help in the long run for this challenge. Okay, there's the bomb I need. And we're gonna head back. I was hoping for some hearts in the fire. There's no way I can get to that without, like, having flying. This is already, like, horrible. Thought there was... Okay, we'll check the secret room just in case there might be something here. Yeah, he charges your stuff, so... I will spend the money to have him charge. And we'll get some hearts here and a black heart, so we'll be good on that front. Oh my goodness, this is so bad. I'm so slow. Okay, everything's up that way, so we're gonna head this way to the big room. If I can get petrified poop, that'll make this run super easy. So for this run, basically, since you know where you're going, you want to plan out and basically the shortest route to the boss, unless you need consumables and can are really good at the game and not gonna get hit. Okay, I'll take care of that for health. Sometimes also getting lucky helps. I don't know why I'm like having to be in his face considering the item I have. Okay, please stop doing that. I'd rather not take damage because I'd like to get my deal with whatever. Right now it's deal with the devil and I don't honestly want that, if I'm honest. Well, I'm not getting it because the spiders literally went flying halfway across the arena to me. Normally they'll drop wherever, but they're being extra snooty today and just dropping on my face. I mean, it's freaking Titanfall. Yeah, that got rid of that. This is free to check, so I might as well go in here. I was hoping it might be greed, but that's being a little greedy, don't you think? Ooh, daddy long legs. That sorts our damage. And room clearing. I don't think it'll help us kill mom. Perfectly fine, but... It sorts our damage from that perspective. Something good. Ooh, that might guarantee me my deal with the devil. Now, if it's something super good... Okay. Rude. If it's something super good that gives me, like, health and damage, I won't be able to ignore it. Well, I'm not getting it anyways, so... I'm wondering how this actually works. We're gonna test this out. Because normally going in spike rooms will hurt you regardless. Yeah, it still hurts you. I can fly though, so it doesn't matter. And plus I got my health potion. Sure. Go this way. Oh yeah, curse of the piss on you. I should have kept the health thing, but whatever. I can fly, bitch. Okay. Like I said, if it was something that gave me health, I'd probably take it, but I can't risk it. Let's go check. Okay, well... Go this way. Okay. I need to get rid of him. So I can get rid of that thing. Okay. Oh, come on. I need damage. I almost went flying through the room. We should be able to make the mom. No problem. Yeah. As I thought, they weren't gonna allow you to just mitigate the challenge. But I also needed the speed, because I was so slow. Like, that room, I would have definitely gotten hit. Because of how slow I am. I might as well take that. It was gonna get eaten, but I might as well take it. I'm so like, there's no guarantee of me keeping that thing. Yeah, taking the speed, taking this might have been a detriment. But at the same time, I needed it. Okay, what can I hold? Ooh. Okay. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Having that or whatever just helps. Considering they all just dropped the hearts. Oh, yeah, I'm at full now. So that was my clutch item for the run. And now it's gonna be even more clutch now. I don't really have anything major in terms of damage except Daddy Long Legs. But, yeah, I think we have this in the bag. We could just sit here and do all kinds of crap to him. And I don't think she'll be able to kill us unless I, like, really mess up. Damn it. I was hoping she would pop out. Didn't even hear her start dropping. Yeah, I forgot that she likes to push stuff around, too. She's a very pushy boss. Thank you, Daddy Longlegs. I appreciate the sentiment. Yeah, murder. Again, I will take all the damage and do not care. And you're dead. We got time for boss rush if we want. Check up his ladder. But that is it for the challenge. Kind of a hair-raising experience, but not really considering some of the later challenges that we'll be fighting in the future. So anyways, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks so much for watching. And until next time, everybody, I'll see you then. Later.